Clayton.
I'm not allergic.
Okay, it looks a lot darker on screen, but it's not.
It looks a lot redder on screen, but it's not even that red. It's like, it's not red at all. Oh, I'm so happy.
Now I know I can actually have charcoal on my face. Oh, yay. Not come off. Because I'm using the same side of the towel. That's definitely why, because now it's like kind of pretty sunny.
It's in my hair. It's in my hair. It's in my eyebrows. Okay. Okay, we're gonna use this.
Okay, that all.
Pretty good. My face feels baby smooth. Then I have one more of these, and then we have that. Only that left. It's a lot. It's beginning to hurt. Hyaluronic acid is the best. Hyaluronic acid is literally the best thing. My facial life is giving me a lot of stuff. You have to wash it off.
You can.
You can take it off of your face, but I like washing my hands. It's the queen. I realized I could just use a towel I'm sitting on, but I didn't use it. I realized that before. But I have to sit on a towel to sit on this because this is like a really expensive sofa and I always get stuff on it. Next. I'm gonna do this. This is gonna be a pain in the butt to get off. It's just nose cream. Leave it on for 5 seconds and then take it off. Because it also can eat your flesh if you leave it on for too long.
You see my lips just turning red because it was already eating away.
Yeah, it's kind of creepy. After this, we only have this, and then we have our things. So that was like the easiest to get off. I love the smell of this. It smells so freaking good. I mean, flipping good. You know those gummy erasers you used to have like book fairs and stuff? That's exactly what this smells like. I love it. About to ruin my phone. I hate this stuff. It's like, it's a exfoliator. It's like crunchy. It's like that stuff that has like stuff in it that makes it like really hard on your skin, and I don't like it. It's quite amazing. Stick my face, you know, literally it says gentle face is not gentle at all. It actually hurts my skin. Why I don't need that. Next.
No, I have a lot of pimples.
I shaved my baby hairs. That's what it looks like. I realize it actually looks really bad. I didn't realize it before though. Actually, it's kind of bad. Here's my lighting. I fixed it. It is literally smells like bubbles. You know that bubble juice? That's what it smells like, and it's what it kind of like feels like. I've always thought there was bubble juice. It's not though. That's what I like doing with my hands because it's easier. Facial toner makes my face red. This face mask. Let me just. That's right, it's not spraying. Hold on. Let me just spray it and then bye.